Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you how to create realistic vector brick wall texture in Adobe Illustrator. Drawing a horizontal shape with the rectangle tool, shortcut M. Use eyedropper tool, shortcut I to pick color. R255, G126, B69. Use smooth tool to smooth shape. Click on edges of the shape with the smooth tool. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Use Erase tool, Shift E to erase shape. R241, G13, B36. Select shape and double click on selected shape to align. Vertical align top from align panel, Shift F7. Click on edges of the shape with the smooth tool. Use erase tool, Shift E to erase shape. You can use eyedropper tool to pick color. R219, G13, B36. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Make some variations of the brick. Use Erase tool, Shift E. Smooth tool. Group Ctrl G. Select shape and right click and transform and reflect. Select vertical. Go to Windows menu and brush libraries and artistic charcoal pencil. Select chalk brush with paintbrush tool to draw. Stroke weight 1 point and fill color R243, G44, B64. Blending mode. Multiply from transparency panel, Shift Control F10. Select shape with direct selection tool with Alt Shift for duplicate shape. Ungroup Shift Ctrl G. Select chalk brush strokes and go to object menu to expand appearance. Ungroup Shift Ctrl G. Select shape and right click and make clipping mask, Ctrl 7. Delete. Select shape and double click on selected shape to align. Vertical align top from align panel, Shift F7. Vertical align bottom. Select shape and go to object menu and arrange and bring to front. Group Ctrl G. Select shape and drag with Alt and Shift key for duplicate shape. Ctrl D for repeat duplicate shape. R146 G4 B0. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to back. Finally, your vector brick wall design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create brick wall texture background design in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for new tutorials.